Hey everyone, welcome back to the channel. Main hu Jyoti.
Aur main hu Shruti.
What do we have today?
La 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 la. When my heart begins to sing and fly and all beauty happens. I guess we're talking about, obviously has to be like, you know, one of the talas. Today it is Tala Anjum's turn. And we are, right? Yeah. The song is Jazbaat.
Jazbaat, Jokhe, Tala Anjum and Nabil Akbar. We like all of them.
We do. Yes.
Hai na? And very, 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 very highly requested. is gaane ke do parts hai. There's this one and there's just part two. And, you know, we wanna enjoy each one individually. So we're going to do them in separate videos. But without further ado, let's just get to it.
Yes.
I can't wait. I feel like we're back in Khana Badosh zone. Let's do it. Okay. 1, 2, 3, play. Is that a video?
जुबान गंदी पर दिल साफ रखे है शुरू से वक्त की तंगी सख्त हालात बस मेरे गुरु थे मैं हंस के सब कुछ सहता रहा कलम से दर्जे बहता रहा मैं पैरों पे खड़ा अब तक तेरे भरोसे चुनरा जमीन से गिरे हुए अपने टुकड़े 22 साल की उम्र में जैसे बुजुर्ग में मैं जैसे बन चुका हूँ कैदी बालों में आ गई सफेदी तेरी उम्र से ज्यादा तभी मेरे तजुर्बे शराब से ज्यादा नशा भरा पड़ा रगों में जिंदगी कैसे बयां कर दूं मैं चल लफ्जों में मैंने चलना सीखा उंगली पकड़ के मौत की बचपन से ही मेरी थी तन्हाई से सिर्फ दोस्ती तब से लेके आज तक लड़ता रहा जमाने से रोजाना मर मर के अपनी डरता मैं मर जाने से आजाद होना चाहता हूँ गुनाहों के पैमाने से ए खुदा मैं थक गया मुझको वापस घर आने दे मैं रंजिशों और बंदिशों की जंजीरों में फंस चुका हाथों की लकीरों की तकदीरों से तंग आ चुका किताबों की तहरीरों में अपने जख्म छुपा रहा मैं क्या करूँ ये सब मेरे हिस्से में पहले से लिखा
टूटे सब सपने मेरे कांच से
हराम और छुट रहे हक है पर मैं कभी ना रुकूंगा ये बातें जो हैं कर देती खोखला अंदर से पर है भरोसा खुद पे इधर गधे घोड़े में कोई फर्क नहीं नौकरी ना करे जो वो मर्द नहीं बेख्याली हाथें खाली अंधेरी सुबह है या है रात साली खुद ही खुद में खुद को कोसूं या दूं खुद को गाली और अब वही खाली हाथ लेके रात लेके बैठा हूँ बंद कमरे में पसीने की एक आस लेके टूटा हुआ दिल और मरे हुए जज्बात लेके लड़ रहा मैं अब तक कुछ आखिरी सांसें हैं खड़ी मेरी मौत बस कुछ थोड़े से फासले पे लेके पिछला बोझ कैसे चलूं आगे रास्ते पे मचता तो है शोर पर कोई सुनता नहीं आवाज जैसे लगे मुझे रोज के ये दिन मेरे आखिरी से आज बात करें जिंदगी की आज बात करें तेरी मेरी जिंदगी की हम दोनों बच्चे थे और चारों तरफ गंदगी थी कलाशन बज रही थी खुली चरस बिक रही थी आगे सुन हम यंग भी थे डम भी थे रहनुमा थे कम भड़काने वाले कम नहीं थे तेरे सामने है तीर अब कमान में है हिप हॉप अंधेरे में था जैसे किसी गार में है आगे सुन 2009 रैप सीन नोबडी 2018 उर्दू रैप का बोलबाला 2020 मुझे रैप बोर करे 2022 सारे अब रैप पे गौर करें प्रोफेसी एंड दो आई एम नॉट अ प्रॉफिट बिग बिल्स बट नॉट बिगर देन द प्रॉफिट वर्ड प्ले ऑल माय डेज टिल आई ब्रो स्टॉप शूट मी डेड एंड देयर इज अ चार्ट आई माइट स्टिल टॉप सच के मुकाबले में बोलाते झूठ I write songs उम्मीद जाती टूट के बस ये आखरी के बस अब और नहीं के मेरे में अब दुनिया से लड़ने का जोर नहीं पर मौला मदद कह के हम आगे बढ़ते रहते रैपर्स तो तब भी थे पर तब भी नहीं थे मेरे जैसे जैसे तैसे करके लगा रहा छोड़ा नहीं टाइम लगाया है भाई ऐसे ही होता चौड़ा नहीं मोड़ा नहीं मैंने मुंह कभी इस गेम से कभी नहीं गिना क्या क्यों छीना मुझसे गेम ने मेरे लिए रहेगा हमेशा गेम ही उर्दू रैप और मैं साथ टिल इटर्निटी
Two, three things which like fully stand out, like, you know, the moment I've finished, like right now listening to it. One is the harmonizing bits are beautifully done. Mm. Like, you know, the it's just for a change because what happens is that lyrically you get so overtaken with the music that in the middle you forget to notice all these things because aap itna ghus jate ho gaane ko sunne mein and wo itna strong gaana hai that you know suddenly you're like wait but I'm not listening to it. Yes, I'm listening to it for the first time, but I also need to check out the other elements, you know, while listening. And for sure the harmonizing, the music, it was beautifully done, beautifully, effortlessly and very smoothly. But lyrically na, the reason main itni ghus gayi uske andar, itna dard hai is gaane mein. Like I literally wanted to like reach out and be like, yaar, why are you guys so sad? I know life has been tough on you guys, but how can I make you happy? Like how? Achha khana khaoge, mithai khani hai, kya chocolates chahiye, kya chahiye?
Send them hug.
Like, how do I cheer you up? You know, there is like, it's that how strongly their lyricism and their way of expression reaches out and grabs you.
Yeah, absolutely.
Please be happy. Yeah. What did you feel?
I verse 1 and 2 were Nabil Akbar and Jokhe respectively. It was just it was taking me into this very like, are they on the verge of killing themselves, you know, like or you know, they're in that zone where they're so beaten down and they're so I don't know if they're depressed or bordering depression. But they're in that zone where there's so much like, okay, this happened and that happened and you know, I want to like call me back. I'm done. I've tried this. I've tried that. The azad hona chahta hoon, all of that is happening. Like, you know, he's main ranjishon aur bandishon ki zanjeeron mein phas chuka, haathon ki lakeeron ki takbeeron se tang aa chuka. It's just, you know, I was just like, oh, like you said, there was so much pain in all the lines. You're like, how can I make your life better? Like, tell me if I can help in any way, right? So, and when you're writing lines like these, it's like, I don't want to assume because that's wrong of me. But if you've been in that place, or you've seen people around you who've been in that place, and then you write down what the thoughts are and what the feelings are when you're in, when someone is in that place, it really helps other people understand. And especially nowadays, there's you know, the whole taboo topic of mental health, which is not talked about openly and freely in the Asian communities, South Asian communities, and all of that. It's awesome that expression is happening in this form as well, as other open sort of forums and things like that. But having said that, poetic and just painful lyrics. Then I felt like the third verse, Anjum, coming in, brought a little bit light into the dimness that was happening in the song, you know, I felt it was more, it was a strong, not in terms of the verse, it was coming from a place of strength, the lines, you know, as opposed to coming from a place of darkness, which I felt the first two verses were. So, I mean, what can we say about Anjum, right? The lines were just hard hitting. There were so many bars. I would love
in
to...
his lines where he said okay, in 2018 or 19 or sometime he thought ke nahi karna aur rap, like, you know, 2020 mein, like last year is that he was like, that's it, I was done with rap, and then, you know, now is when people are realizing what rap is about. I was like, what? No, don't, like, don't even think of like not rapping or thinking that you want to give up anymore, because like, no, like, hamara kya hoga?
Yeah, I mean, I think he's kind of just predicting and he's kind of just speaking more you know, metaphorically and all of that, because 2020, this song was released, I think, when was this released? 2019. So he was predicting future 2020, mujhe bore kar rahe, then he says 2022 as well. So that bit, but I loved how he said
aage soon. For so long.
He did it twice and I was just like, oh, I love this. So like, just the power in his,
it's so beautiful. They are so seasoned now. They know how to play with their audience via their lyrics so well. It is just, it's a pleasure. It's an absolute pleasure to listen.
I like that line, shoot me dead and there's a chart I might still top. Shoot me dead and there's a chart I might still top. I love it. No, but I want to read out these last few lines of his. I might destroy them with my saying, but sach ke muqable mein wo laate hain jhoot. Every time I write songs, umeed jaati toot. Ke bas ye aakhri, ke bas ab aur nahi, ke mere mein ab dunya se ladne ka zor nahi. Par maula madad kehke hum aage badhte rehte. Rappers to tab bhi the, par tab bhi na the mere jaise. Jaise taise karke laga raha, chhoda nahi. Time lagaya hai bhai aise hi hota chauda nahi. Love it. Time lagaya hai bhai aise hi hota chauda nahi. Moda nahi maine muh kabhi bhi is game se. Kabhi nahi gina kya kuch china mujhse game ne. मेरे लिए रहेगा हमेशा गेम ही उर्दू रैप और मैं साथ टिल इटर्निटी. So you know all these things I've been through and all these dark places I was in, my savior has been hip hop.
There was another line that really stuck out for me, which was the earlier line, like, you know, in the start of the song, which was about the banate rahe hum profit and profit pe jo
wordplay
tha wo bahut amazing tha.
I think that was Jokhe's verse.
Yeah, that was really nice. Like those two, I was like, wah wah.
I mean, bars on bars, all of them. But just the ending and Anjum bringing in the light for me was like
required.
Yeah, because by the end of it, you started feeling stronger, you know?
Yeah.
So it didn't leave you in a dark place. It brought you a bit of hope by the time it ended, which is what I like the progression. So yeah, jazbaat 2 bhi hai.
हम अपने जज्बातों को काबू में रखेंगे टिल द टू हैपेंस बिकॉज़ लाइक या आई वी डेफिनेटली वांट टू गेट टू दैट बिकॉज़ आफ्टर लिसनिंग टू दिस या सो सुपर.
द थिंग इज एवरी टाइम वी लिसन टू एनी ऑफ देयर ट्रैक्स वी जस्ट गो इनटू दिस वेरी लाइक अ कंटेंप्लेटिव प्लेस
पेंसिव कंटेंप्लेटिव थॉटफुल एवरीथिंग हैपेंस
या सो वी विल गो एंड रेस्ट देयर नाउ एंड लिसन टू दिस अगेन एंड यू गाइस चेक आउट मिस बोला चैनल शी इज पॉडकास्टिंग देयर इट्स लिंक्ड इन द डिस्क्रिप्शन एंड ड्रॉप मी अ डीएम इफ यू वांट टू रिक्वेस्ट देम.
Yes, interestingly, you were talking about how mental health issues are not like really openly spoken about. So I'd actually done one whole month of talking about mental health issues and stuff like that last month. So yeah, so you can definitely go and check it out if you want to read specific stuff about that. So yeah.
Brilliant. Check that out. It's on her channel linked below and we'll see you in the next one. Live long and prosper.